We're going to click recharge, click the BEP20 USDT with the little Binance symbol on it, select that, come down to here, select quantify account, not the invest account, unless you want to do that, but this is what we're doing at this stage. Come down here, now you can either take a photo, share this QR code, or you're just going to come down here and click copy, copy on there, copy success, and then you're going to paste that in your wallet, but that's for another video. All right, there we go.